Now, new research suggests that most supermarket chains do not provide fully accessible toilets needed by 250,000 disabled people in the UK. A survey commissioned by the Changing Places scheme found that 6 in 10 major supermarket chains, including Sainsbury's, Tesco and Asda, did not have suitable facilities.